you ask me how is Rishabh Pant behaving or doing or believing in himself, he's not even half the player that he was 12 months ago. I can tell you with certainty that Mahendra Singh Dhoni has played his last game for India, and that was the World Cup semi-final. You tell a player you're a champion, he becomes a champion. Put seeds of doubt into the minds of a player, he will never have that sense. When you want something very badly, you work towards it. There are times when you have to ride the tide. You've got to go against the tide. And Saurav would go to Siliguri to play a Ranji Trophy game. He went to Chandigarh to play club cricket. And that is when he made his comeback. So Saurav, I think to me also epitomized the never say die attitude. The day Rohit picks as his special day, he scores big. Virat is your ATM machine. You know, you put the card in, you'll get your money. Whosoever I've spoken to, a young player, experienced player, or an international player, you ask them about Shubman Gill, they talk about not just his skill, but his work ethic. So everybody just says that this guy has got a bright future because of his work ethic.